A Rochester man has been sentenced to over 7 years in prison for drug trafficking and a gun charge as well. 37-year-old Carlos Cruz Garcia was convicted of conspiring to distribute cocaine and possessing a firearm. Between 2015 and 2018, Cruz Garcia worked with others to distribute cocaine shipped in the mail from Puerto Rico to Rochester. At the time of the arrest, law enforcement also found a pistol, which they say he used in connection with this drug conspiracy.